What is up, guys? Headed to the gym. Gonna try and... I guess I should turn the radio down. Gonna head to the gym. Sorry, the camera's shaking a little bit. Trying this new mount that we got. And, not sure it's the right mount. I'm probably shooting this fucking video upside down. Anyway, gonna head to the gym and put together a workout for today. And hopefully, you guys will like it. I'm thinking about doing some thrusters today. And I did a workout 2 days ago. Friday, whatever today is. Anyway, thrusters were in the workout, and there were seven thrusters on side one, and then on side two, there was double the amount of thrusters. And I just hit like a wall, and it just kind of like clicked with me, like all the running and stuff that I've been doing, that those thrusters just tore me up, that maybe I should be doing more thrusters to get the cardiovascular side up and going. But the other thing is, I'm down like 7 pounds right now. I've lost like 7 pounds. So I'm gonna have to figure out this time of year how to put some more weight back on. It's not that I don't like seeing the six pack showing, because I do. Which is a good sign, I'm eating better, but I think I'm just a little too light than what I'm okay with, if that makes any sense. I want to be a little bit more comfortable in my skin, be just a little bit more heavier. So anyway, we'll get to the gym, and then I'll write it up on the right whiteboard on what we're going to do, and I'll see you soon. All right, guys, so the warm-up I just got done doing, so there isn't a video to tell you what to do prior. So I guess I'll walk this way so you can see me. So you're gonna start off with either the assault bike or the stationary ERG bike. On the ERG bike, you're gonna set it to meters, and you're going to pedal to 250 meters, then you'll get off the bike, you'll run 200 meters, you come back, you'll get on the assault bike, and you do 5 cals on that, and then you run again. You're gonna do that 5 times. Okay, so the run is not a full out run. The run is, hold on guys, got an ambo. The run is more like a fast jog, because when you transition from the run to the assault bike, you're going to be winded. I know it's only 5 calories, but trust me, it's not very warm today. It's moderate, and I'm like fully warm, breaking a sweat. So do that for 5 rounds and enjoy. By the time you're done that, you're gonna be plenty warm for the 15 minutes of weight training we're gonna do next.
got the fucking setup and all.
Okay guys, here's what I came up for the workout today. It's an AMRAP, and it's gonna be a 20 minute AMRAP. So it's gonna be an ass kicker. It's gonna be 15 kettlebell squats. I use the 35 pound kettlebells. It's a barbell body push. It's using the barbell set up on a rack. And basically it's kind of like a reverse decline bench almost, using your body weight. It's a very interesting move. It's difficult, you're gonna love it. 10 dumbbell snatch alternating each arm. I picked the 50s first, and then I thought about how long the AMRAP actually was, so I changed it. I looked for a pair of 40s in the gym and I couldn't find them, so I ended up using a pair of 35s. I'm glad I actually found the 35s. 40 would have been challenging. I could have done it, but it would have been challenge. And then the last movement is, if you have one, it's a sandbag movement and it's lunges. I use the 50 pound sandbag. If you don't have a 50 pound sandbag, grab a 50 pound dumbbell and just throw it right over your shoulder and do it that way. So good luck with the workout. I know you're gonna enjoy it. It's a long workout. This probably should have been a Metcon for like 5 rounds. I took about 3 30 second breaks, to be honest with you, for this workout. And I'm pretty gassed. The weightlifting prior to this, I think, took a lot out of me. But it is what it is. And once again, this is just a normal guy doing workouts. I'm sure there's a lot of other guys that will kill this workout. But I'm just a normal guy. I'm not an athlete. Just an old guy trying to stay in shape.
Here we go. Think. Big job. Stay out. Thank you.
Okay.